Oh, we're still talking about jerseys. Okay. You know, I usually try to shoot this down. I don't think that the NFL has it out for the Saints. But, man, they do make zero effort to make it look like they, you know, to make it look the opposite way. You know, it just happens over and over again. Like, I mean, the NFL said, just to backtrack a little bit, the NFL sent out a memo 10 days ago. 10 days ago, explaining why they were implementing a flexible response and postponing three games due to COVID because of active transmission and health and safety concerns. A week and a half later, they are allowing this game to happen with the Saints literally having four positive tests yesterday. Dennis Lauscher tested positive today. Quan Alexander went on the list today. What changed in 10 days where we're postponing games because of the exact same thing happening, and now we're playing this game? It just makes zero sense. It is the most hypocritical thing you could do in this circumstance. The only news we got today regarding a game change was the NFL changing the Week 17 start time from noon to 3:25. They didn't even make a statement saying we're not changing the time of the game. They just ignored it completely. They turned their head around and lived out the "this is fine" meme while they're sitting in a fire. And it's mind-boggling. And, you know, I don't think the NFL has it out for the Saints. I think the NFL really wants money. And the thing is, this isn't even about the Saints. If you, like, from a competitive perspective, sure, it would have probably benefited the Saints to have an extra day to hopefully get these players back. But as we saw today, none of them came back. I don't know what would have changed in 24 hours beyond you're able to at least mitigate some of the spread a little bit, because you're not talking about impacting the Saints here. You're talking about the Dolphins. The Saints situation isn't going to change whether you play the game or not. What happens next week when the Dolphins have 20 positives? Because you played this game on Monday and refused to just give it one day to at least make an effort. It's just bad. It's just bad all the way around. Anyway, moving on. Don't need to rant about that the whole time. Yeah, so I got an